Hi, welcome to this very special video where for the first time in my life I'm going to treat myself with something. Every single time jab koi milestone hit hua hai on YouTube or on Instagram, I've always only invested back into the business by either buying a phone or a camera, which I never ever use as a status symbol. I only ever shoot content with, and that's the only purpose I buy electronic gadgets with. Which is why you've never seen the vlog of when did I get the iMac, when did I get the phone. For the first time in my life, I feel like buying an item which I don't really need, but I feel like it's going to be a reward. I want to gift myself a Louis Vuitton bag. So the watch that I'm wearing, wo mera bachpan ka sapna tha ki one day I want to be able to earn and buy my own Michael Kors watch. But a designer bag, I always admired like very polished and business women who would come to the airport with their designer bags, but I never really thought ki we're gonna go and buy our own designer bag with our hard earnings. There is an outlet in Mumbai at Taj Mahal Hotel, so that's where I intend to go. I have no idea which bag I wanna buy. It's either going to be a sling or a big bag jisme laptop aaye. There's going to be no in between. Aisa mujhe lag raha hai. I'm not even sure how much it's going to cost, but I'm so excited and nervous. I've seen a lot of videos where you're treated differently if you're very, like if you have a full face of makeup on and all. I am not going to fall for that trap. It's okay if they judge me for not having makeup on, but I am happy finally with the way my skin is. Like the dark circles are coming because I was stressed for the last 2 days. I just want to wear apne khud ke brand ka t-shirt as a reminder ki hey, you worked hard, you built this, and I freaking love this t-shirt. So that's how we're gonna go. I'm not even gonna wear lenses. Main chashme le jaane wali hu. I'm so nervous. Finally back, here's what we got. So for the mini story time of how it went at the store, I knew for sure that the person I wanted to go with was Kumar, because I knew ki uska perspective bahut hi neutral and third person rahega, because he is not into luxury brands like this. Like usko zyada interest hai nahi at the moment. Wo bahut hi fresh perspective dega. So we went. You know, it didn't honestly feel like whoa, where have we come? We just felt so normal because our mindset was like that. Now I know ki maine YouTube pe bahut sare story times dekhe the pehle where people were rude at luxury brand stores and their judgmental, but as I saw on the vlog, I was dead set ki mujhe nahi farak padega even if they judge me. I am going there for a purpose and I'm just going to focus on that. So we felt so normal just browsing at bags. Even the person we were allotted was very nice and calm, like just matching our aura perfectly. If I said no, I don't like the bag, he would take it away that very second. He was a perfect scale associate. Wo ek bhi baar force nahi kiye, and he was just understanding what we want really patiently. I don't know if he understood from the get-go ki hum actually shop karne aaye and we're not there to browse, but I didn't get any whiff of judgment, especially from that one person. We browsed at least 20-30 different bags, and in the end humko select karna tha ek chotu sling bag mein se and ek bada tote bag mein se. I had gone and told straight up ki mujhe sirf canvas bags hi dekhne, because that was my preference. In the end we figured that both the bags are costing the same amount of money, so Kumar and I together decided ki a tote bag would be much more value for money, given the fact that main mera pura sansar leke travel karti hu wherever I go, even if I'm going just from my house to Kumar's house and vice versa. So in this bag I can actually fit not only my laptop but a lot more things, so I can take it for me with travel. It changes to shape as well, and it comes with an envelope clutch which I can carry by itself outside. That is why we went for the Neverfull, which we will now unbox together. So this is how massive the bag is. I feel like the major experience of this entire luxury bag gifting to myself is because of how big this is. Inside the bag is this box which says Louis Vuitton right here. It had a proper ribbon on it and everything. I have this habit of always checking my bag before leaving the store. Udhar bhi maine na aise khol ke dekha just after I left. It's the exact same bag that I wanted, right? Just to make sure there's no mistake. So isliye wo ribbon fila nahi hai, but this is the box that comes with it to store the bag. And then there's a dust bag to protect the bag. And here is our beloved Neverfull. So this I think is the GM size. There were two sizes, GM and MM. I went for the biggest size available because there was a difference of 4,000 rupees. Coming to the cost, So this bag cost me 1,22,000 rupees, which I know is not normal for a normal bag, but that was exactly the experience I wanted to gift myself, a luxury bag. My aim of getting this is to have it in such good condition for decades and decades ki I should be able to pass it down to my kids. So I want it to last for that long. Wo soch ke maine isme invest kiya hai. This is a tote bag, and inside to retain its shape, I have put in a lot of towels and bed sheets because itna bada hai ki isme just one bed sheet was not enough. Now isme usually the insides are a red color, but when I went, this was the only variant available, and I didn't want to pre-order. That's why I went for this. I didn't have any preference as such because I went with a very open mind. कुछ पसंद है तो लिंक, कुछ नहीं पसंद है तो ना भी ले. That's why I got this, which has a light colored handle and everything, and the insides are also brown. Then this is the clutch that comes with it on the inside. So the strap is also detachable from the bag, so I can actually use it as a wristlet and have this around my wrist and carry this with me. And there's so much detailing throughout the bag, like the zip has the logo, it's a monogram bag, and even on the inside of the clutch there are two different compartments, and it can fit a lot. It can easily fit my phone as well. ये bag में zip नहीं आती, सिर्फ एक hook आता. You're supposed to fasten it up like this. तो फिर ये maximum सिर्फ इतना खुलेगा. However, my mother still finds this to be not the safest for a person like me, जो बहुत careful नहीं है with the bag. But I feel like I can manage with this. And then there's one zip compartment on the inside. As for how does it change the shape, on the side, this we see. इसको if we pull and if we pinch this in, then it becomes sort of a square. So basically, that was my idea in investing in a Neverfull, because there's three different ways I can use it in. It can basically stuff everything I wanted to, and because it is so expensive, I'm hoping that the quality will be so good ki nahi tootega even if I like stuff my usual amount of things in it. I do feel the feeling jiske wajah se mujhe lena tha, the feeling of accomplishment ki yes Haley, you did it, you worked hard since you were 17, you earned enough to treat yourself a luxury bag. If there's anything that can make you feel that way, go for it. And if you also aim to buy a luxury bag for yourself with your hard earned money, you can do it. So when I first showed it to my dad, he just went like, this is a bag you've spent your money on. It's not just the usual tote bag, it's the experience that I wanted to gift myself. So I know you may not feel like it's worth the money. If you were going to buy a 1 lakh rupee bag, you would have probably not bought this bag. I understand that. This is the bag that I like the most, so that's why I bought this. I just had to get it out of my way, because if my dad felt that way, then I understand a few of you may also feel that way. But it's okay, sabki taste alag hoti hai. Also, a disclaimer, I do a lot of charity and donation that I don't like to speak about on my social media platform. It's not like I'm wasting all my money on luxury or just myself, but that is something that I keep very separate from this. Please don't assume that I'm not doing any charity work, I'm just spending my money in this kind of a manner. I had to get that out of the way as well, because a lot of people on my makeup video sometimes say ki itna makeup khareedne se acha kisi aur ka bhala kar dete. I do a lot, and I and my family members know how much, so please don't judge on that front as well. Thank you so much for coming on this entire journey together, because I still remember the Hailey who made the video introducing herself 2 AM or 3 AM in the night to the world, and she never knew that the community that she is going to meet through this mode will be with her till the day she reaches here and will help her reach here. So mera goal tha to wear my own brand ka t-shirt, and I really want our brand H&K to reach the LV level. Maybe not in the luxury segment, but to be that renowned, that is the next goal maybe. If you enjoyed watching this video, definitely do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If you did not enjoy watching this video, bindas, you can give it a thumbs down. But regardless, if you stayed until here, not only in this video but on our entire journey together, thank you so much. I'm really very grateful for you. I'll see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.